Hello everybody and welcome to another Minecraft video. And in this video I am going to be continue working on the game I've been working on for the last couple of videos, and I should probably think of a name for it, and I should probably jump over this fence. Okay. So since the last video, if you haven't seen it, you should probably go watch the last few videos. You don't have to, but obviously I can't make you do it, but yeah, well, I built the entire thing in the last few videos, and now I'm just going to be finishing it off with the redstone and making a few of the underground tunnels, and yeah, and I don't need this egg, so I'm just going to throw it, and nothing hatched from it. Okay, so I guess I need to make sure these are done. Okay, that one's done. And this one is not done. Let's see. Do I have... Okay, so I might as well get some of my diorite. I need a few stone bricks. And do I have... I don't have any stone half slabs. Let's go get some more stone half slabs. Should really make a crafting table closer. In fact, I have to remember to put this crafting table back. But I can take this crafting table. Oh yeah, I never put clay. That's a little way to cheat on using less resources. But oh, I guess I dropped it. Must have accidentally hit Q. Okay, so now I don't have to go anywhere in order to... Okay, that was just a cow. Sounds a little weird. Do I need a half slab of stone bricks for anything? Doesn't really look like it, but I guess I might as well take it. So I did remember to get a new shovel this time. I'll put that there. It looks like I'm going to need more stone half slabs too, and I can just drop that on the ground because that's not necessary. Actually, I might as well put that up in the chest and try and find my way through here. I didn't realize it, but there is just one long street right there. Okay, now, well, if I make some more stone bricks, and I can make some more stone brick stairs. Not have some stairs, and these seats can be, yeah, they can just be put up here. Now I can use my new stairs. And I can buy some more half slabs right here, and I should buy. Can place one right here, and this looks to be just about one extra. Okay, so I can put in this polished andesite in order to make everything look better. Let's make some more. I don't believe I need any regular. It's not andesite, it's diorite. Why do I call it andesite? I don't believe I need any regular diorite. And there's the that's the outside. Okay. Is there any more blocks? I guess I need to get these 3. I guess I need to get this one, and I guess now if I just dig straight, I should eventually run into the other side. Oh, here's some actual diorite. Some actual natural diorite. Okay. Now I can go through here. So let's replace the entire bottom of it with stone half slabs. So I'm gonna need some more stone half slabs. I think I'm gonna need more than 6. So 13 probably won't be enough, but you know. I didn't mean to do that. How much more? 1, 2, 3. 3, so half of how many I actually craft. I don't have any here, no. And, I do have enough stone. Also going to replace this side over here with diorite. Is this just regular diorite? So I only have 2 pieces of polished diorite. I guess I can just make some more polished diorite. It's not something that's particularly hard to make. Ran out. I need to fix these. So some more. So I can place these in here. It looks like I'm gonna need some more stone half slabs. So I'm gonna need to get some more stone. So I'm gonna make 12. Hopefully that'll be enough. I only need to place 1. Kind of wasting my resources a little bit there. So, do I need any more? She gave me 2. This might give me 2. And yeah, looks like this side looks pretty good. This side doesn't look quite so good. But first off, I'm going to create the actual exit for the game. Okay, so if we find the very middle of the game, which is right here, just break this and dig down 1 or 2, just that way enough. So. Because that's actually going to be how you get out of the game. So if I find the middle in here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, so half of 16 is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That looks about right. There we go. So let's see. When can you? How soon can I put these? Can I put these here? No. Looks like I have to put them right here. Actually, I might put them right here. Actually, I should probably go to sleep now. It's almost dark. Okay, now I'm gonna go to back door and building and work some more on that. I need to use 8 in order to make enough to make some more stone brick stairs. Okay. So I guess I might as well break this block. Just to show where the path's gonna be. It's gonna be like right here. Okay, so now if we just mine out this. Do I have another? No, I don't have another pickaxe. It's easy, it's just to go out right there, but I can't. I wonder where that lava pit is. Hopefully I don't run into it. Maybe a little bit more than that. So this is going to be how you get in and out of the game. And there's going to be an iron door right here, so you can't just run through. I guess I might as well get rid of all of this, so that way I can place in diorite right here. Oh, that was actually polished diorite. Oh no, I want the polished diorite. I can just turn this all into polished diorite. Now it looks like I'm going to need some more diorite. I'm going to stack in one block. I guess I might as well fix this. So do I have any stone half slabs? No, I don't have any stone half slabs. Go. And I need this one here because there's going to be a door. So just to make it connect. And these can be replaced with diorite too. See, can I just do it with just 16? Probably didn't need to do that again. Oh, maybe not. Okay, let's get rid of these two. I do have another shovel. Might as well go ahead and craft those two together. Might as well get rid of that one, replace it with polished diorite. And let's fix this. So I'm gonna need a whole lot more stone half slabs. Should have just made a whole bunch at the beginning of the video, but yeah. I didn't. Okay, I'm going to need even more. Normally would only place one on the end, but because it's the end, I don't want people to see in. Might actually change that to polished diorite, because I think it might look a little nicer. Yeah, so I think instead of putting some more stone half slab there, I'm gonna put polished diorite. That looks pretty good. And I'll change these two to polished diorite too. Okay, so now we got this. Now it looks like we've got all the actual things set up. Now I gotta do the redstone. Need all this. So, let's go to the crafting table. Let's dump out some of this dirt. And let's make some sticks. And now I can make a 4 levers. I just gotta decide where I want to put these levers. So you're gonna have to flip all these levers in order to get the, in order to win the game. Well, if you're the main person, if you're one of these guys that are in here, then you're trying to keep the other person from doing that. The edge, yeah. So they're all facing the same way. I didn't realize I did this. I probably shouldn't have done that. Well, I guess it's because I did this, I can't section it off. I think I'm gonna actually change the board layout a little bit. Gonna connect these two. basically, we want to make it so whenever you flip all these levers, you win. So I'm going to go in and flip them all. That way, if I'll know if it's working or not. If all the everything works right, yeah. I guess first off, gonna want a redstone signal. Don't have any redstone torches. Let's make some redstone torches. Is a redstone torch. Let's put no, not if I put a redstone torch on there, you won't be able to see it because the diorite will be covering it up. It'll turn off. There we go. Now let's do the same on the other side. It's about to become night. So I'll have to go to bed soon. So I do this one. I'll dig down here and I'll put a piece of redstone in there. Okay, so I'll come back to this once I've slept. Okay, so I've done these two. So I guess I'll go ahead and set up the other two. I can get find it. Okay, here we are. So I guess I'll do the exact same thing. That way if we guess I might as well make the other two redstone torches. I can get rid of these. Over here. Okay, now I gotta connect to these two, which I guess means I'm gonna have to go under go through here and connect them. My shovel is gonna break. Which probably is going to, and that's gonna slow me down a lot if it does. So it means as long as this is, so if we get about roughly in the middle, it should be probably right here. Could probably go down a little bit. Looks like my shovel's about to break. It's gonna break for sure. Looks like this is the place, so we're gonna have to go underneath of it. In fact, I guess I'm just destroying my game now. About the iron door, yeah, I was gonna go ahead and place down the iron door. go. Okay, so I might have to finish the redstone out of video just because I'm gonna run out of time. But what I'm gonna do is, gonna make it so basically all the redstone lines run to the door. So even if even one of them is on, so if even one of them is off, it's gonna create a redstone current that's gonna turn it. It's gonna close the door. So you have to have them all off. So is it closed or? Open. So right now, since both of these are off, it should be I don't know, what should it be? I guess that should be closed. But if I flip one of them, then nothing happens because the redstone signal wears out before it gets there. So that's why I have redstone repeaters. And now it works. So now I can reconstruct all this. And okay, there we go. Now let's go back over here. Hook this one up too. So is the door open or closed? Just curiosity. It's open. Which means, because I think I flipped that lever over there, and I'm gonna flip that and should close, right? Yeah, it closed. At least I assume it closed. I heard it do something. So now I'm gonna connect these two redstone currents. But unfortunately, my shovel may break. Oh yeah, this one I might. Okay, so if any on circuit is closed right now, isn't it? Should be. So that means if any on circuit goes to that thing, it's going to be closed. So that means I just need to have this thing on. That means if I flip this lever, I might need some. No, I shouldn't. Sorry about that. I hit the wrong button. Oh, I never switched it. Okay. I don't know why the Mac has all those crazy things happen whenever you hit the function keys. Yeah, so what's this? Power 5, power 6. So that means I should be. How do I do it over there? Oh, and so if I flip this one, it turns off. So you need all of them to turn off in order for it to open. Okay, that makes sense. Wait, then why don't we? So let's go over. Oh, whoops. That wasted some of my durability. Pretty much no point. So let's go over here and do this one too. If I get this one. Means if I it's gonna turn on. Let's go check and have to do that over here. Since it's turning it off. Okay. So I should that doesn't that should mean that if I turn all of these on. Should take all of these being turned on. So why does it not take this one turned on too? Okay. Okay, I don't even know exactly what's going on with the redstone. Of course, it's almost night, so I'm probably going to have to end the video pretty soon and not find out what happens. Okay, so right here, I guess I'm gonna have to make some torches. So I don't need redstone torches. Yeah, so the one last thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add in. So that one's. So I guess it's off. I don't know what's wrong here. I'm gonna figure this out after the video. So thanks for watching this video, everybody. I hope you did enjoy this video. And I'm also going to add in a redstone lamp right here. If you wanted to know that. So, yeah, I'll fix all this redstone between videos and finish it off. So, thanks for watching this video, everybody. I hope you did enjoy this video, and goodbye.